Mutumba traders can now smile again after the Kenya Bureau of Standards announced the resumption of importation and sale of used textiles and shoes immediately. The move follows the development of protocols to enhance the protection and safety of traders and users while handling used textiles and shoes to avoid the spread of the disease. Managing Director Bernard Njiraini said the new protocols will require all importers of the used textiles and shoes to register with the Bureau and identify the country of origin of the bale to enable traceability. KEBS further states that items must be cleaned and fumigated before baling. Each consignment must be packed in a clear and transparent and waterproof material, and used textiles sold in Kenya shall have a mass of kilograms that complies with the respective standard. Importation of used textile will be undertaken through designated ports of entry, and importers must register with the Kenya Bureau of Standards. Clearance of the imported bales will only be undertaken through the Kilindini port and the Inland Container Depot, Nairobi. Earlier this week, Mutumba traders in Nakuru County were lamenting the halt of their businesses since importation was suspended.
Wale ambao hata walimu wa private ambao walivutwa kazi na corona, wote wamekuja kwa sekta ya mtumba. Wanakuja wananunua mitumba kwetu, wanaenda wanazungusha, ndio wapate chakula yao ya kila siku. Now, what do you expect us to do if you don't want us to go back to our businesses? The government cannot employ us all in the office. So, kindly, Mr. President, tusikize.
Earlier this week, mitumba traders in Nakuru County were lamenting the halt of their businesses since importation was suspended. The government suspended the importation of mitumba to prevent a surge of new infections of coronavirus. For TV47, I am Moige William.